Hey guys, welcome back to Cycle Rider Roy. My name is Vishu, and in today's video, I'm going to share 5 gravel bikes which are available in India that you can buy. So gravel bikes actual mein hai kya? I will not go into depth information of what is a gravel bike. I'll just give you a short information. Basically, a gravel bike is a mixture of road bike as well as of a mountain bike. A gravel bike jo hai, it has a design and all the geometry of a road bike and strength and rigidity of a mountain bike. In dono ko combine karke jo bike ab market mein available hai, that is called the gravel, because the tires which you get on a gravel bike is traditionally wider than a road bike, and that is why all these gravel bikes can be used in trails as well as on-road. So at number 5, we have the Veloz Gravel Pro 1.0 2021. And Veloz Gravel Pro 1.0 mein aapko milta hai AL6061 aluminum alloy ka frame. The fork that you get on this bike is a rigid fork and it's made of alloy. The drivetrain that you get on this bike is 21 speed. At the back, you have a 7-speed freewheel. We have a Pro Wheel brand crankset on this bike. The front derailleur that we get on this bike is by Shimano. At the back, we have a Shimano Tourney rear derailleur. Shifters that we get on this bike is by Shimano, and they are STI shifters. We have alloy handlebar on this bike. Along with that, we get alloy stem. And the brake that you are getting on this bike is either by Shimano or by Tektro. Wheelsets that you get on this bike is made of double walled alloy. It's a 700C wheelsets. To complement that, you get 700 by 32C tires on this bike. So I have provided the link of this bicycle in the description, so you can go ahead and check out the latest pricing. At number 4, we have the Marin Nicasio Gravel Road Bike. The Marin Nicasio Gravel Road Bike comes with chromoly steel frame. On the front, you get chromoly steel rigid fork. The wheelset of this bike is made of double walled aluminum alloy. It's a 700C wheelset. Along with that, you are getting V tire 700 by 35C tires on this bike. This bike comes with 16-speed drivetrain. On the front, you are getting a 2-speed Shimano Claris front derailleur. The crankset that you are getting on this bike is by FSA with 50 and 34 teeth chainring. At the back, we have a Sunrace 8-speed cassette with 11 and 32 teeth range. We have a 8-speed Shimano Claris rear derailleur, and we have 2x8-speed Shimano Claris shifter on this bike. This bike comes with Pro Max mechanical disc brake with 160mm of disc brake rotor. The handlebar that we are getting on this bike is made of aluminum alloy, and it is from Marin brand. The link of this bike is available in the description. You can check out that link to know all the latest pricing as well as more info. At number 3, we have the Polygon Bend R2. It's a gravel bike by Polygon Bikes. The Polygon Bend R2 comes with ALX grade aluminum alloy frame. Along with that, you get carbon fork on this bike. The handlebar on this bike is made of aluminum alloy. It's a NTT Expert series. The stem is also by NTT Expert. This bike comes with 2x9-speed drivetrain. On the front, we have a 2-speed crankset. At the back, we have a 9-speed cassette with Shimano Sora rear derailleur and Shimano Sora front derailleur. On the handlebar, we are getting a 2x9-speed Shimano Sora shifter. The braking on this bike is provided by Tektro. It's a mechanical disc brake. The wheelsets on this bike is made of double walled alloy. And along with that, you get 650B by 35C tires on this bike. And you can find more information about this bike. Link is available in the description. At number 2, we have the B-Twin Triban RC520. The RC520 comes with aluminum alloy frame with lifetime frame warranty. On the front, we have a carbon rigid fork. The handlebar that we get on this bike is made of aluminum alloy. It's a 420mm handlebar. The drivetrain that we get on this bike is 22-speed drivetrain. It's a 2x11 drivetrain. On the handlebar, we have Shimano 105 2x11-speed shift. The derailleur that we get on this bike is also by Shimano 105 with 11-speed micro shift cassette. On the front, we have a 2-speed crankset with Shimano 105 front derailleur. Braking on this bike is provided by TRP. It's a hydraulic brake caliper. Yes, it's a hydraulic brake caliper by TRP brand with 160mm of disc brake rotor. So alright, so last but not least, at number 1, we have the Fuji Jari 2.3 gravel road bike. The Fuji Jari comes with aluminum alloy frame with chromoly front rigid fork. This bike comes with 2x9-speed group set. On the front, we are getting a 2-speed crankset by FSA with 46 and 30 teeth range and Shimano Sora front derailleur. At the back, we have 9-speed cassette by Microshift with 11 and 36 teeth range. We get oval concept aluminum alloy handlebar on this bike with Shimano Sora 2x9-speed shifters on this bike. The braking on this bike is provided by Tektro, and we get 700C double walled alloy wheelset on this bike with 700 by 37C tires by WTV. So guys, do let me know, how was this video? Make sure you like this video and share it with your friends. Subscribe this channel to see some more amazing bike related videos. And you can also follow me on my Instagram handle @CycleRiderRoy. And if you are on Facebook, you can check out my Facebook page, Cycle Rider Roy, as well. So I'll see you with another video. Until then, bye bye.